Indian Premier League franchise Royal Challengers Bangalore announced that former India coach Gary Kirsten and Ashish Nehra have joined their coaching ranks. While both are assigned the role of mentor, Kirsten also batting coach, while Nehra is bowling coach. Former New Zealand skipper Daniel Vettori remains the head coach of the side. I am excited to welcome Gary and Ashish to the coaching team for Royal Challengers Bangalore. Both of them bring a wealth of experience in cricket, which the team can learn from immensely. We look forward to an amazing season. Daniel Vettori is quoted as saying in a press release. 38-year-old Nehra had recently bowed from the sport after an international career spanning nearly 20 years. His last match was a T20 international against New Zealand at the Feroz Shah Kotla in New Delhi. Gary Kirsten, on the other hand, was India's coach when the national squad won the ICC World Cup in 2011. With the IPL auctions slated for January the 27th and 28th, RCB has realigned the roles of Trent Woodhill and Andrew McDonald. Woodhill has been assigned the new role of batting talent development, analytics and fielding coach. Additionally, during off-season the Australian will also serve as the franchise head of scouting. McDonald, who was the bowling coach earlier, will now be in charge of bowling talent development and analytics. For all the latest sports news, download Indian Express app.